One of the real privileges of having been president of Breast Surgery International was my interaction with colleagues around the world. This has given me a much broader view of the entire issue of breast cancer worldwide. One of the things I want to remind you of is that breast cancer is the leading cancer killer of women around the world. And the question often comes up, is the incidence of breast cancer higher in certain parts of the world than others? And the answer is yes. The incidence of breast cancer is higher in the United States, Canada, Western Europe, Australia, New Zealand, and areas of the world that are becoming more westernized, more like us here in the U.S. and Western Europe. And so there's an increasing incidence of breast cancer in places like Taiwan, Japan, mainland China, Singapore, places of that sort. So the $64 question is, why? Bottom line answer is, we don't know. Lots of speculation about certain reasons why breast cancer is higher in countries and locations in the world where we're more westernized. One of the theories is it's related to our diet. Our diets tend to be higher in fat the more westernized we become. We tend to have more obesity in these parts of the world. We do know that being obese increases the risk of breast cancer. Another issue that's being looked at is the issue of delayed birthing. We know that in westernized cultures, there tends to be delayed birthing. My own two daughters, as an example, both had their firstborn children in their 30s, which increases their risk of breast cancer. So delayed birthing is another factor. What about environmental issues, such as the plastics and hairsprays and deodorants and a variety of things? And these are the subjects of some very intense studies that we'll talk about subsequently at breastcanceranswers.com. However, there's no really bottom line consensus about some of those other issues. So what's the take-home message? Take-home message is the incidence of breast cancer is higher the more westernized a culture is. When it comes to the prevention of breast cancer, I keep repeating about weight control and exercise and a variety of things like that to lead a heart-healthy life. So please, please lead a heart-healthy life. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.